this to say about the entry. This is outstanding work. The Sun Sentinel persistently stood up to a major institution, demanding answers on behalf of the public. The stories have a sense of outrage that matches their import.
Thank you. Once again, this is dedicated to the 17 victims. And we are so incredibly honored to win the category of public service, because for the past year, that is what we've been trying to do, is provide. And that's what we're all about. The work that we've done, we had to look through a whole year's worth of work to figure out which categories to submit. And the stories that we submitted, I really do believe they made a difference. One of the stories was about a culture of tolerance as far as the discipline practices in Broward County schools. After we did that story, the school district changed its discipline policies to fix some of the weaknesses that we identified. We did a story on that, and that story was by myself and Megan O'Matz. Then John Maines and myself did a story about the underreporting of crime that is widespread not only in Broward schools but statewide, and it has led to a false impression about how safe our schools really are, or at least they don't really know how safe they are because they don't keep accurate data. After we did that story, this year the legislature has passed a bill that's expected to be signed by the governor. That places strict penalties on school officials who lie about or file false reports. We also did a story on Megan O'Matz and Brittany Wallman and Paula McMahon, and I helped with this as well, called Hide, Spend, Deny, Threaten, about all of the efforts that the Broward School District did to try to withhold information from the public. That story led to the firing of the PR director. And we also had another one that was probably one of the greatest pieces of journalism I've seen that Eric Chokey put together, which was the overwhelmed story that we did that was the big interactive graphic that really hit home what all happened that day and what all the failures were and kind of summarized all the work that we've been doing for this past year. Don't ever let anyone tell you that journalism doesn't matter.